Hi, good afternoon, good morning, good evening, whatever you have today, and how are you doing? Hope everybody's looking good, looking safe, looking gorgeously, looking well. How are everybody doing with this COVID and the school run? We pray one of these days everybody get them and go back to normal very soon. Today we are making another specialty, another thing which I haven't done on this channel. I just said maybe the last time I did it, I can't even remember, but I didn't do the video, so I'm doing it now for your people. That's what I'm doing for the kids this afternoon for lunch. Someone is running away from food.
And flies hate water, so I'm throwing water at it. And it's kind of bad. Because flies hate their wings getting wet, because or else they won't be able to fly and their wings will be too heavy.
It's been raining since morning.
And even before it was like raining heavily.
Yeah, it was raining heavily this morning. Two of them did not go to school today, so they were at home because they were doing parent meeting with all the parents on the phone through phone call. This thing is very easy to peel potato. Thank you. please always remember to wear your face mask. Remember to take your hand sanitizer with you. And remember to wash your hand. Always. Very important. Remember to wash your hand. Wipe clean. Oh, I need to put more salt in. And let's use this one. Tiny bit of salt. I'm going to put some water now. So the kid wants mashed potato, but we are eating semovita. Next time I will show you another way of making this elevator. Instead of boiling water and doing it like this, I will show you another way of doing it next time. Does it take time to cook at all? So we just put tiny bit of water now to cook. It's cooking now. Then I'm going to cover it with foil. The cover of this got broken when the one I was picking it from the grass. So we give it at least 5 to 7 minutes to cook. So now we're going to drain all the water from air out. Turn off the gas. Okay, now here. Firstly, I'm going to clean all this mess out. And now, I'm going to scoop some butter inside. This is the butter I'm using. Look at that. At least I'm using 2.5 tablespoons. That's half there. That's one. That's the second one. Not too much butter. Not too much butter.
Now look at it's melting now.
It's melting. So now we're going to put at least 1/2 cup of milk, fresh milk. Together. This is not too much.
Also, don't you know about it? I'm not sure.
So we're going to don't eat gravy now.
Mommy, I want to see what it looks like.
That is good.
Oh my god, I should have used one. That's a lot.
It
would be nice with stocky gravy.
Yeah.
Surely, I don't want it to be too thick and I don't want it to be too watery. Oh my god. I think that's okay now. Yeah, we made it. That's our gravy. All right, our food is ready. The sausage, nice and warm. That's our semovita. That's our semovita over here. Let's play, you're just zooming. Now here is our stew, it's been warm. That's chicken and fish. And here's our mashed potato, very nice and creamy. And this our egusi soup over here. And here's our gravy. And this our peas. So let's start serving now. My name is Lady B Kitchen. Order for anything. Of a gravy. On top. Beside or on top?
On top.
Yeah?
Yes. Now it looks like a caramel covered ice cream.
Yeah.
And then you put fondant.
Yeah, Lizzie.
Your fondant was sausage and green peas. It just looks like you made a pudding out of cake beans.
Bye. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, make a comment, and ask any question if you like asking. God bless you. Bye. Ciao.